Perikatan Nasional is unofficially leading in Perlis, surpassing the minimum 8 seats needed to form the state government with a simple majority. PN is leading in Pauh, Tambun, Tulang, Guar, Sanji, Simpang, Empat, Sanglang, Bintong, Sena, Kayang, Mata Ayer, and Beseri. Barisan Nasional not only lost the state, but Menteri Besar Datuk Sri Azlan Man emerged as the biggest casualty for BN when he lost in the Bintong state seat. These results are as of 10:50 PM. Arau Perikatan Nasional candidate Datuk Sri Shahidan Kassim and Perikatan Nasional State Chief Perlis PN Chairman Mohd Shukri Ramli arrived at the Arau Vote Tallying Centre in Politeknik Tuanku Syed Sirajuddin at 11 PM for an official announcement by the returning officer.